Being able to palm a card invisibly is one of the most useful techniques that any magician can master. I will teach you the very best tips and techniques to make sure that you avoid all of the traps that I fell into when I was learning magic. This is the most elaborate discussion on palming that I have ever shared, and you are going to be right here with me.